not easy to break it all apart, but hopefully you've kind of lost your fear of this. You have the PowerPoint presentation. You can take it with you. I hope you took lots of notes. This took about 50 minutes, so if you have any questions, anything you want me to go over in a little bit more detail, some things that you want to know about the code, about the new planning rules. They are a little different than what we had before. There are some low-cost options available for you. You know, the basic thing is you do have to update now every 5 years instead of every 10 years. You still have required elements, three core elements, and then the other ones depending on what kind of services your community provides. And then you can do the optional elements. There are now three public hearings instead of two. And there are two update options. One is an annual and one is